maraming salamat.
Thank you so much.
Maraming maraming thank salamat. Thank you. Woke Up Like This, mga kaibigan, that's August 23.
Yes.
With the premiere night on August 21.
Yes.
SM Mega Mall. Happy birthday, Jim Oxales, from Patricia Dulay. Maraming salamat. Boys of La Carmela de Baracay, Dr. Steve Mark Gan, Jeff and Vinang of Astoria Plaza, Susan Cove, Pure Gold, maraming maraming salamat. Don't forget to get a copy of my book, It's Like This, National Bookstore Outlets. Live and love in abundance and always make an I proud. Be kind. Abundance. Good night. Buti naman, you're always allowed to... Meron na tayong mga katanungan mula sa social media. Mula kay Pink Blossom via Twitter. Please, 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 share your top three makeup essentials.
Ooh, okay. Top three would be...
Pero alam mo, you're a lot prettier than the last time I saw you. What is it?
Change of lifestyle.
Galing.
Before kasi...
You glow.
Thank you. I'm like,
no,
thank
not really.
You. No, it's really the change of lifestyle. I think for me, because before I used to love, you know, I love going out... and staying up late.
Ngayon, hindi na.
Hindi na.
Dumadaan talaga tayo lahat doon.
Yes, yung parang nandun ako sa face na I was like such a party girl. Right. But now, I just love to work out and then, you know.
And it shows.
Yay.
Diba, I was about to tell you when you sat that there's a certain sparkle. Diba? Three makeup essentials.
Okay, cheek tint, brow.
What is it? The
cheek
first?
Tint.
Ah, okay, here.
Brow pencil and what else? Normal loose powder.
Okay.
Yes.
From Troy Z02 via Twitter. Follow ko si Lavi sa IG. Parang mahilig siya kumain. Pero bakit po parang sexy pa rin siya? Yan talagang ingit ng tao. Nakakaingit yung iba. Talaga, you can eat anything. And you don't
I eat anything. I mean, like, moderate. No, not, that's a lie. But
then,
no, but I try to make up for it. Parang there are days when I just eat really healthy.
And then you balance it
and then
by...
I balance it by, you know... having a burger once in a while.
Okay. Mm-mm. All right.
Yes.
Takes a lot of discipline. From CK28 via Twitter. Love you, my friends ka ba sa ABS-CBN? Siyempre naman. Sino-sino?
Yes, I have friends here. Of course, at Iza, at the Jolens. Who else pa ba? I have a lot of friends here. Paula Avellino.
Yeah.
Yes.
Lahat
yeah.
Galing sa kabila. No, but I'm sure. I mean, you know, you guys... bump into each other once
yes.
in a while.
And
this
you know,
is a small
that's,
business.
That's, it's a very small industry, and then I feel like when we all see each other, naman, whether I'm from another,
tama.
From a different network, and the same thing goes with them.
There's the, a connection.
Yeah, we Meron. Always say hi. Yeah.
Correct. Mm-hmm. Mula kay Joe Nathan via Twitter, gusto mo din ba mag-remake ng isang movie ng dad mo parang ginawa ni Coco Martin na ang probinsyano.
Yes.
Is that in your bucket list?
Well, of course. If I'm given the opportunity, why not? I mean,
you would.
I would.
You have
I
a movie in mind?
I can't think of anything right now.
Yeah.
But then, I like the movie of my dad and Miss Maricel. Oh, is that the one?
No, meron.
Yeah, they have a lot.
Yeah, yeah. Diba? The great Fernando Poe Jr. did a movie with Miss Maricel Soriano.
Yes.
Darla? Meron, huh?
Yeah. I'm just trying to recall which one, but yes.
Yeah, meron. From Lovely the Third Time Around via Twitter. Her friend Hart is married already. At what age does she see herself being a wife and eventually a mother?
Ooh, that's a good question. I don't have a timeline.
Can you actually plan it?
I can't plan it. But
in terms of when?
It's like, there's no when, but maybe when you answer when, I think it's when I've accomplished everything that I want to accomplish.
No, suppose, Lavi, you would know when.
Yes, I think it'll come.
Diba? It's something that you'd feel. It's something that you'd know.
Yes.
You know, the right time, I always say the right time is something that you know in your gut.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Okay?
For
okay.
Yourself.
And then the next one is, and eventually, being a mother. You see yourself being a mother?
That's really hard. I mean, like, of course, that's something that I would want in the future.
Yeah.
But then, of course, it's not just about the question of wanting to have a kid. It's also a question of being fit and you know that you're responsible to
and
be
ready, yeah.
To be one.
Batang Quiapo is the title of the movie.
Yes, that's true. That's cute.
Maria, that Maricel. Movie.
Yes, Batang Quiapo.
Yeah, it's not just being, you know, one thing, but it's a journey. Diba?
Yes.
Malalaman mo kung tamang panahon, malalaman mo kung tamang oras.
Yes.
Also, I mean, just for the sake of discussion, you're not really prepared, as in really prepared when it happens. Diba?
I'm sure. Yes.
Kahit gaanong kahaba ng panahon na paghahanda, hindi ka naman talaga handang-handa. Diba? I mean, you get into it, you learn a lot of things when you get into it.
Yes.
It's not something that you study to be.
That's true.
Diba?
That's true. I have to keep that in mind.
Diba? It's not
because my all of my friends are like going through all of these things already, and I'm just like listening and
that helps.
Yes.
The
yes.
experiences of others. But yeah. I think until it happens, you wouldn't know what it is.
Yes, that's
and that's
true.
Exciting.
Mm-hmm.
Love you, maraming salamat.
Thank you so much.
Thank you guys.
Thank you.
Maraming salamat. Tonight with Boy Abunda.